coming out. Can we please have more guitars on that monitor, please? Where Joseph is?
No!
Kindly, please.
Oh,
fine. Seriously, guys, thank you for coming out.
Yeah.
I know it's Thursday.
Thank you
for sharing Thursday
tomorrow.
Thursday
with us.
Thursday.
Keep it guttural.
Free.
Free. Free. Set you free.
Ha! Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah. Next song.
I like that one.
Mundus Imaginilis.
This next song is about why we are all sick, physically. This next song is called Chemtrails.
They are turning our atmosphere into their atmosphere. They want us drunk. We could repent, we could be fooled, but all we really want is lies. They are dismantling the sleeping middle class. We are their cattle. We are being bred for slavery.
Apple and Animals who are playing tonight, please.
Yeah!
Yeah. Stay and watch them too. Thank you very much.
This next song is about space germs killing us all.
Space germs.
Dolphins.
Bacteria through the ion tunnels.
Spaces. So check that out.
Hey, the planetarium.
Yes. Woo. Uranus.
Is anything happy in space?
No, it's just a bummer. You go out there, your eyes explode, your body collapses, and humanity belongs in this fucking shithole we call Earth.
In space, no one can leave.
Yes. And with that, this song is about all of our spiritual status with the universe.
That's
this
a bummer, dude.
One with nothingness.
Tesla!
Thank you.
song is about UFOs. This song is called Morphing Shapes of Energy.
That may look like your canary Tweety, my dear. It is not Tweety. It may sing like Tweety. It may moat like Tweety. It may even eat seed like Tweety. But it's an alien.
You mean?
Yes. Your canary is a pod person from the planet Mars.
So say something, whatever, to the person you love, tell them what you love. And this one's called Mass Human Auto Extinction.
It's fucking real.
Oh no, sorry, chasm. Chasm, my bad. Stupid. Kill me right now.
Thank you.
you look at the whole life of the planet, we, you know, man has only been around for a few blinks of an eye. So if the infection wipes us all out, that is a return to normality.
Actually convinced people moon, living in the sky, who watches everything you do, every minute of every day. An invisible man has a special list of 10 things he does not want you to do. And if you do any of these 10 things, he has a special place full of fire and smoke and burning and torture and anguish, where he will send you to live and suffer and burn and choke and scream and cry forever and ever till the end of time. Somewhere.